How about this, Diva?
From the Pacific Islands, Tamina Snuka.
Well, she scares me.
Well, we caught up with Tamina earlier today and asked her why she took it upon herself to attack AJ Lee.
If there's one thing I don't like, it's a woman who doesn't know her place. AJ, I hope you're watching. Because this match is a warning not to mess with Vicky Guerrero again.
So the daughter of Hall of Famer Jimmy Superfly Snuka, Tamina, set to go one-on-one with Alicia Fox, a match born out of a little confrontation these two had on WWE.com last week.
Well, you know what? You got to give Tamina credit. At least she comes out here and has, the intestinal fortitude to tell the world what she's doing. She's guarding Vicky Guerrero. Maybe the Shield should take a
lesson. Will you stop? You what? And your conspiracy theories. I mean, just once, to take something at face value. I mean, you're jumping to conclusions here. You have no idea why the Shield is here, except for what they've told you. And that is to right the injustice here at WWE.
Except for what they've told us and what we've all seen.
Well, give them a chance. Oh. And there's Tamina with a clothesline to Alicia. Tamina said that, she doesn't like little girls who disrespect authority. And, of course, a shot at AJ.
That shot at Alicia Fox.
She said to AJ, even if you're WWE's it girl, I don't care. I'll still take you out. Tamina calls herself the most exotic, the most athletic diva on the roster today. Of course, the daughter, as I mentioned, of Hall of Famer Jimmy Snuka.
She may well be.
And look at Alicia. Whoa. Looking to knock off Tamina here. Small package at Tamina at two. And I want to show you what's trending worldwide right now on Twitter, hashtag WWE Brian. Do you think that's a clue to who may be winning the decision of who faces Punk here tonight?
You're as naive about that as you are about the Shield.
What are you talking about? How is that being naive?
Of course it's a clue. What do you mean? Is it a clue? It's trending worldwide.
Try not to jump to conclusions like others out here. Off the Samoan drop.
Hey, wait, watch the hair. Come on, ref.
Tamina placing Alicia Fox in position for what we've seen Tamina do in the past, and that is shades of her Hall of Fame father. This would be the Superfly Splash as Tamina heads up to the top rope, paying homage to her dad.
Well, she says she's the most athletic. This is an athletic move right here.
Superfly Splash. Tamina wins.
Way.
The winner of this match, Tamina Snuka.
Well, Tamina said last week that she's back and that no one is safe. She may be right.
Take a look one more time at this flying splash there from Tamina. Wow. Back to look at this.
Look at the height from Tamina, making short work of Alicia here tonight. Live on Monday Night Raw.